The Renault Megane is a compact sedan that has been around since 1995. While it goes up against the likes of the Honda Civic, the Hyundai Elantra, and the Toyota Corolla, it's failed to have much of an impact in the Middle East. This all-new fourth-generation model, however, seems to have cracked the code and is out to give its Korean and Japanese rivals a lot of sleepless nights. For a head-turner, the 2018 Renault Megane is worth every superlative that is used to describe it. Scoring a solid 10 out of 10 in the looks department, it's safe to say that the designers have nailed the brief, with a car that it looks significantly more expensive than it truly is. Flaunting the familiar family face seen on the Koleos and Talisman, the 2018 Renault Megane is distinguishably a Renault, but a very, very good-looking one. Effort that has been put into the exterior, the interior is a massive letdown, along with plenty of hard plastics, a weirdly flat seats that offer little to no bolstering, and a Tesla-inspired 8.7-inch touchscreen that is far from perfect. Made to suit right-hand drive markets, the brand's lazy and borderline unbothered approach see controls that end up being closer to the passenger than they are to the driver. For those in the back, legroom is sufficient, but headroom is awkwardly limited, falling short on upping segment heavyweights like the Toyota Corolla and Honda Civic. A surprising amount of tech is what the 2018 Renault Megane brings to the table, with everything from auto parking and Android Auto to blind spot monitoring and driver seat massaging. The fully loaded Megane is very well equipped. However, that isn't to say it is perfect. It welcomes some strange features like an air quality sensor that gives you a complicated chart to look at, and it also allows you to adjust the volume of your indicators. Why, Renault? Why would anyone want to adjust the volume of their indicators? By far the biggest letdown of the Renault Megane is its 1.6-litre engine that produces a meager 115 horsepower. Whether driven slowly or at speed, it's extremely lethargic to react. And there's not much to say about this X-tronic CVT transmission either, apart from the fact that it is exceptionally bad. For several years, it was the Koreans who ruled the market, with feature-heavy offerings being served at throwaway prices. Mimicking their strategy, this fully loaded 2018 Renault Megane at 71,900 dirhams is a good car that is let down by its engine, transmission, and build quality. Value for money, however, it offers a lot of. Thanks for watching.